Here at 41 Action News, we are committed to helping our community rebound from this COVID-19 pandemic. And we've all been impacted one way or another, right? And the isolation can really take a toll on our mental health. 41 Action reporter Nick Starling checked in with some people to see how they're coping with this pandemic.
Coming outside, hanging in our hammocks a little bit.
Laying out in Luce Park is a needed escape for Tim Marcus and his three kids.
I miss seeing people, but I don't have to talk to them. I just want to look at them. That sounds weird, but you know what I mean?
Which is why this family and so many others are outside in the fresh air.
Today we're out because of my son's birthday, and we're just trying to get some scenery and air, trying to get out of the house just for a little while.
We're now over 6 months into a pandemic, which has shifted how we all live. With social distancing and many working from home, it can take a toll on our mental health.
So you have people who've dealt with loss of jobs, loss of housing, the inability to see and visit with their family members.
According to the World Health Organization, there are several steps you can take to help ease your mind, such as maintaining routine, exercising, sticking to a consistent meal schedule, and taking time for things you enjoy.
Continue to connect with the people in your lives, you know, whether that be making that phone call, reaching out, you know, over Zoom or those social media contacts that you have.
As the months linger, many people sense the long-lasting impacts.
Recently, though, we're feeling it more. You know, lack of friends or, you know, lack of being with our friends and a lot of cooking at home, which isn't a bad thing, but it's missing restaurants.
But Houston and Megan Wyeth have tried to adapt.
Exercise, making sure that we take walks with our dog every day. And I'm taking an art class on Zoom.
This couple de-stresses by taking in the beauty at this park. But like a rose, this pandemic has its thorns. But on the other end, can be beautiful.
Realizing that things are going to be okay at some point, and not to worry about it too much.
Reporting in Kansas City, Nick Starling, 41 Action News.